Good morning everyone, I am Komal Tikwara.
I am Varshati Ganke.
I am Vijayalakshmi S. Hosnani.
We are from K&K Girls High School, Dharwad.
Problem statement. Nowadays, women are facing many problems in the working area and they are not safe. So we have an idea of making a women protection band which helps her to contact her parents quickly. It is self-safety band for women.
The things required for this is a touch sensor, and this is SIM 900, and this is Arduino Nano, and it is a power bank.
Working. Here we use touch sensor, SIM 900T, Arduino Nano, and power bank. We use these things to make this project, which helps in providing the safety of women. When unknown person touches the woman, she can use these touch sensor. In that time, that sensor detects and sends a signal to the Arduino, and it is processed and activates the calling function like this using GSM module, so that the pre-given number to the parents will get a call and can be taken safety precaution.
Future scope. The woman who works in night shift work, during that time it indicates its functions is automatic, so hence it is very handy to use, cheap and reliable, efficient and smaller in size.
Thank you.